So cool. It's Matanuska Glacier. It's all under snow right now. You can't really tell it's a glacier, but yeah, it's a glacier. Underneath there. Yeah, Alaska Highway, going to California, through Canada. Hello, Fair Factory. Thousands of miles up this. That's a cool mountain. A couple of them. Yeah, they covered it now. I think the last time we came through here, they looked pretty awesome. Oh. Wow, I must have got hit just now, but I didn't. See how close that was? Maybe somebody else should film while I'm driving. Oh, Mr. Plow Truck. Why are you on the other side of the road? The same color. Highway. see like the basic cliffs like that. You see the mountain. All you can tell is like the core crust of the earth that was just folded up, pushed up. Some big old seismic event or volcanic activity or Rosie O'Donnell farted or something. I'm not sure. Rosie O'Donnell, why'd you do it? Look at the mess you created.
Nice butt. Yeah, baby.
I love that movie. What do we get for $10?
Anything you want.
Anything?
Anything!
Oh, this is going to be an audio of the video. Well, we are coming up to the tunnel of love here.
Evel Knievel rides that one right there.
Mm-hmm. Oh, what? Maybe I'm the only one that gets that joke.
Boy wants to pass.
Here, you can go, mister. Go, mister. You're welcome. You're welcome. Oh, can loops.
Fort St. John.
Fort Nelson.
Fort Nelson. This and a lot of this. Move it, caribou. Move it, caribou. Boo. Boo, caribou. Points for the moose. I mean, wait, that's a caribou. Hey, caribou. Hey, caribou. Oh, I'll just saunter across the road here, people. Yeah, I'm sauntering. See how I saunter? Excuse me. Excuse me. What's up, caribou? These are caribou here in Canada. Yeah, you with the funny looking horns. I know what you do with those, you dirty you. You. Yes, yes, run. You cannot run faster than the car. No, you're going the wrong way. Don't come back, please. Oh, yes. Stardate 3812, 8:13 a.m. We left Watson Lake this morning to take the 37 highway south. As soon as we went down it about 5 miles, we thought, it's like some side road, one lane, covered in snow, no traffic. Gonna go 400 miles on that? I don't think so. So we're just gonna keep going down the Alaska Highway, heading back to Watson Lake. Burned about an hour and a half, that's all right. We're on day three, two and a half, but this is our third day of travel. We've gone 1,027 miles. I know it's horrible, but we're going 40 miles an hour in the snow. So trip's gone good so far. Sam's doing good. Heather's out of control, of course. You can see little Sam's sweet face back there. Sweet little face. So, having a good time, and if we don't make it, we had a good time. All right. Sleepy baby.
I think it's shining on you.
Oh, I had your eyes. I'm a giant. I drink out of a milk gallon. Whatever I just said, I'm a giant. This is my gallon of milk. I am actually 14 feet tall.
My little gallon of milk.
Driving. Hey, you know I'm a Canadian? Eh?
Bastards.
have buffalo. There's two there. We'll probably see 100 more. I'll slow down. Excuse me. Do you know how to get to California? Hey. God, quit playing in the snow, you weirdo.
He's awake. Funny buffalo. They're foraging for food. Forage away, little guys. Forage away.
Buffalo! Or bison, whatever you want to call them. Good eating? Yeah. That's me, silly beast.
Sleeping baby.
How can I fit through here with a semi? Look, it says 60 freaking kilometers an hour, 36. I'll slow down, Mr. Truck. Oh, Mr. Truck, don't slide and hit me. Mr. Truck, where are the semis? They almost run me over.
Skinny little road.
Yeah. 6 days of this, or however long it takes us to get there. Oh, my darling Clementine, off key. Oh, look, it's snowing again. Oh, what do I see? Oh, happy day. Too bad you're not on this side of the road, 100 miles ahead of me. Go, Mr. Plow, go. Go, Mr. Plow, go. Go, Plow. Oh, bird! It's a big year. It's number four.
how small the road is here. Not fun. Almost 1,200 miles so far. Twice that, more than twice that to go. Well, I don't know. Just doing all right so far. So. $41.80 total, 22.6 liters, $1.84.9 a liter. What is he? Oh, he's fishing. Sam. Hi. What are you doing? Was that good? Did you have a good meal? Is that yum yum?
Hey.
Yeah. I'm going to show you this video when you're older so you can remember this room, because I know you're always going to remember how high it was.
Video. Okay. It's starting to leave the screen.